New rule, if you're one of the people who scored free tickets to see the Pope when he visits, and now you're scalping them online for 500 bucks, I don't even believe in hell, but you're going there. Don't you see? You're cashing in on people's desperation for salvation, and that's the church's job.